I'm working on a story about the Ice House, and they have a variety of different functions that go on there. Everything from world-class skaters like Sarah Hughes train there to summer camp kids who show up by the busload.
We caught up with Record newspaper photographer Tom Franklin on a recent shoot in Hackensack. What a difference a year makes. This is now. Then was then.
Sometime after 4:30, I was at the ground zero area. I'd been there for a couple hours. I only had a couple of frames left on my camera, and that's when I saw these three firemen raising this flag. I don't think they had any idea they were having that picture taken. It was no time for me to step back and think about what this picture might mean.
Tom Franklin had taken the photo, as it came to be called, the flag raising at ground zero. We were there earlier this year when Christie's prepared to auction a print signed by the three firefighters and Franklin. Franklin, soft-spoken news photographer, had become, ready or not, part of the picture.
I'm now recognized when I go on assignments here in Bergen County.
Good? Bad?
Both. It's not something I'm completely used to or comfortable with.
He's much more comfortable with what the photo has done. The newspaper owns it, not Franklin.
Yeah, the picture has really done a lot of good. It has raised well over $1 million for our charity here at the Record, which will go to help the families in the North Jersey area. The photograph is also featured on a U.S. postal stamp, and proceeds from that stamp sale will go to help emergency victims and their families.
And yes, there were people with business propositions. Tom keeps some prototypes on his shelf at the paper. Some accepted, most not.
We have everything from statues to figurines to chocolate bars.
Wait, a chocolate bar?
Yes. Well, the marketing department ate one of the chocolate bars, I'm told, and the other chocolate bar is right here on my desk.
And we'll probably not go to market.
I don't think so.
The CDs of his work take Franklin back, and yet...
All these months later, it's still hard to get your mind around what happened that day. And having witnessed those events has really changed the way I look at things. I don't take anything for granted anymore. Anything is possible, and good or bad. And I cherish what I have and how fortunate I was that day, having not lost anybody that I know, and not having, you know, lost my life like so many others did.
Time will judge whether Tom Franklin's name will be as recallable as, say, Joe Rosenthal's is for this flag raising. But that wasn't the reason Franklin found himself behind the lens. 1 year ago today, the picture did not win a Pulitzer. It was a runner-up.
It was disappointing not to win, but the work that did win was outstanding.
But having said that,
his picture has done so much, and it's meant so much to so many people that that means more to me than winning or losing a photo contest. It's rare in someone's career to have a real impact on people's lives. I'm very proud of that.
Tom Franklin, like the rest of us, the same person, but different after 9/11. Morry Alter, CBS 2 News.